If you are experiencing print quality issues on the HP PageWide printer, follow these recommendations. Check the following items that may contribute to print quality issues. Verify HP ink is being used. Check the paper or media types. Check inkjet color lock or non-color lock. The original document quality. And the environment, such as humidity or cold environment below 15 degrees Celsius. Check the printer settings on your PC. Saturation and dry time settings. Media types being printed on. Media types set up in the printer settings. Embedded web server and application. Check the print mode configuration, general office versus professional versus presentation. Verify the latest firmware version is installed. If the print quality issue is still present, print a quality report page. Perform a printhead cleaning level 2. After 5 minutes, cancel the process. Then print another print quality report. Repeat this process. By comparing the print quality pages, you notice improvement on print quality. If not, perform the whole print head cleaning process. This process is about 45 minutes long. If the print quality is still not satisfactory, run the advanced cleaning pad through the printer. Find the print quality troubleshooting guide in CSN or WISE. Compare your print quality report to the samples provided on the print quality troubleshooting guide.